Ah. There's a ghost in the post. Doing ghost things. At least it's not Kojima ghosts. Because that shit's scary, man. Okay. Well, I'll take the number one on the thing on the side as a cue to get started. Hello, person there. Welcome to Call of Duty COD Ghosts. This is the most recent in the series that you can purchase, because they've already announced, you know, this future space one in the space race. And what it is this one is, you have supernatural elements where you can I'm lying, there's nothing supernatural about this game. It's just ghosts. It's not real ghosts, it's fake ghosts. Sorry to break it to you. So we're gonna do a bit of campaign, because I have the multiplayer. Turns out there was an update for it, and I don't recall, you know, it being fun. So not that the campaign's fun. It's just, you know, America being America.
Oh, a different enemy.
Milk humans. In case you haven't guessed, I've clicked start. Oh, look at them and their stoniness. How are you meant to fight rocks? That doesn't make sense. Do we get to fight the milkman? Oh, shit. Graphics. Look at all the graphics. The bullets. The milkman has become milked. He's been demilked. Oh no! Poor him. Poor that guy. Whoever. Oh, his leg. His leg's gone. His leg has become the milk. Oh, the milkman is now becoming a human. Oh dear. You should probably get that checked out, mate. You don't want to
anointing.
This man's probably saying something important, but maybe not at the same time. The remaining 14 rogues. Who are these diamond stone men who are made of diamond stones? Because, you know, of their... Oh, Jesus. Will I have such supernatural abilities? I already said no, but here's hoping that they've done an update in which I can become the ghost that I've always wanted to be. The legend of Ghost. John Ghost, as he's referred to. Because clearly that is his name. What else would he be called? Why would the game be called Ghosts? I mean, you can't be Ghosts. You can't do ghost powers. You don't do anything ghost-like. You don't scare people. You don't do sneaky ghost stuff. So why else would it be called Ghosts? Oh, hey up. And this really happened. So the legend hey, look. Men. You don't honestly just a bunch of... Oh, my God. There's... Oh, that's my leg. I do. They're my legs. Come okay. On, let's head back to the house. That's exciting. Let's go. Hessian Elias. Shake a leg. Shake a leg. I have two of them. That was my arm. I've now lost my legs. Logan Walker. Nope. My name is John Ghost. We've already established this. Tremors. I love that movie. It's got Kevin Bacon in it. And the other guy. I apologize for not knowing his name. I'm not up to date on the lore of Tremors. Despite seeing two of the many films. The one in the Wild West and the first one. Which wasn't actually that bad. The one in the Wild West, I must admit. I think it's the fourth one? Oh, shit. Oh, parkour. Because I'm a ghost, I'm allowed to parkour. Something's going down. See, this is how you know it's a Call of Duty game. It's been seconds and already the entire world's on fire. That's just the might of freedoms doing that. Like, it knows there's not enough freedom around here, so it's just nature's taking over with its freedom. You know. Even though I think it said it was San Diego. I'm already sprinting your... Thanks, game. If you've got a problem with wobbling heads, you've got a problem with John Ghost, because he has this condition where when he tries to go faster, he literally just shakes his head until his speed picks up. I mean, look. Look, Logan. I'm not... Alright, I'm not an X-Man. Whoa, my neck just tilted. Oh, open the door. Oh, no, sorry. I lack the ability to open doors because I am a ghost. What is Odin? Odin is a god of something? I told you. It's the gods. The gods of freedom. They're splashing us down with our... Hey, look. Fancy things. It's jam. Yeah. Oh, that's it. Game over. Just got evaporated into heaven. Sucked up. Gone. Well, I hope you've enjoyed the stream, guys. Oh. Sorry. I lied. We're not done yet. Oh! John Ghost became a spaceman 15 minutes earlier. In the future, you get jobs in the past. You have to go to future college, and then they give you jobs in the past. That's how it works. You get education for, like, 30 years, and then you go back in time, and then you give the knowledge to your past self. So they don't have to do all that stuff. That's just how future works. Listen, if you don't know that, because I just did some sprinting, some athletics, that gave me the strength I required to go on, thus sending me back in time to become a spaceman. Hey, look, it's a place. Hey, it's Odin. I don't know. Well, it's a giant death laser. Spoilers. Hello, Mosley. SPC. That's, how do you pronounce that? What is that? Is that Spanish? Spook. Space. How's that pronounced? Space. Spish. I don't know how I pronounce your first name, so I'm just gonna call you Space Person. Oh, you're Pluck, and you're a dead man. Oh dear, he got his head face exploded. Oh look, evil spacemen, because as everyone knows, space is dangerous for a human male. Or a human of any variety, I guess. This is the most fun I've ever had. I have a future gun. Look at him, he just doesn't care. Oh, I shot him. They've broken the truce. They didn't break the truce. Guy shot him in the face. Oh, look at my future guns. You just don't even know. Hoorah. Hang on a sec, I need to change these controls. Put them to default. There we go. That's better. Let's go through the... Oh, look. Save the bloom guy. Jesus Christ. You can help, you know. Like, I mean, I get it. I'm the one with the gun, and I'm the player, but you could still fucking help. That'd be nice. Pleasant Square to door open. In the future, you don't need to know things. You can just look at things, and it'll tell you how to do them. It's like instruction manuals, but a lot simpler. Oh, you just pushed him out the way. You have no care for the deaths of the men. So, let's just talk about this for a second. America built a giant death laser, and the enemy have stolen it to blow up America. Do you see any other giant death lasers in space? No. Why does America have a giant death laser? Surely they can see that that might be the reason why people want to kill them? Because they think they can just build giant death lasers without asking anyone's permission? I'm just saying, it makes sense. Also, we are in space now. If you've seen the film Gravity, you know that you can't survive this kind of thing. Unless you deliberately crash into everything and make really strange sound effects. Let's go forward into the space. Oh, look, a spaceman. Oops, cancelled. Space cancelled. It's different to normal cancelling. I'm just killing every spaceman. Have you ever seen a spaceman? Because I just found every spaceman. And now we can go home in peace. Because I've stopped the terrorists from space. That's just how great I am at being an American spaceman. It's just what I do. Space mans. Wasn't that over there a second ago? I'm sure that space station was a lot bigger. I don't care. We're just going to blow this thing up. Let's just get on with it. As you all know, you can just open them by holding square. That's the only way to do it. Oh dear! Let's shoot the space gun. Well, that didn't work. Ah! I'm the best shot you've ever seen. You did it. You should probably fix that hole in your mask. That's not going to help you in the long run. Hey, space lady, where are you going? Oh, look at my watch. That's pretty neat. Oh, we're going to the planet Earth to introduce ourselves to other people, I guess, by falling on them at great velocities. Because, you know, stuff. Oh, A-up. I think we're about to break the... Hey, look, we're alive. Hey, look, there's me. Future past me. So yeah, that was past me. He's just crashed into the floor. The reason the world's now collapsing is because of a time paradox. Oh, there we go. And thus ends the tale of John Ghost. Fell in a... Oh! Time is ending once again. I'm allowed to redo time because that's just how life works. You can redo time when you fucked up time to begin with. It's like, listen, you've already fucked it up enough. May as well let you fuck it up a bit more. This is preposterous. I'm sorry. John Ghost is dead. Fucking move. Oh, I didn't wear my Ghost boots. Why did you feel the need to jump through? You're not a parkour. Snook out. Or whatever they... I bet they call it something stupid in America. Like... Oh, I just walked straight through that. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. Nope. We're going forward now. John Ghost on the run. Oh, look. There was even more future... Okay, that's a truck. I can just stare at that and be fine. Oh, look, it's... I can't remember his name. Human male one? Oh, he just glowed for some reason. He must be Jesus. That's just it. I've just figured out the whole plot of Ghosts. Secretly, this is a metaphor for Bibles. Just every Bible. Even if you haven't written the Bible yet, it's just a copy of that. You just don't know it yet. Ah. Oh. We're in a truck. Oh, look at this man. He's dying to death. See that? They're all my past, present, and future selves crashing into the ground and causing time paradoxes. Making an army of ghosts happen. You just... That's just it. That's how I know these things. Call of Duty Ghosts. That's the end of the game. I hope you enjoyed, guys. It's the end of the stream. I hope you look forward to... oh, wait, never mind. Hey, look, the Earth's exploding. Hey, look, dark clouds of death. Yep, see this? This is entirely accurate. Stars just formed in a circle above the nations. And then they ate America. Oh no, we're so badly done to. This foreign nation started attacking us because we built a giant death laser and pointed it at them.
We were weak, crippled, prey, waiting to be taken. We fought hard.
Look at this.
We fought well.
How would you survive this? They've literally just wiped out your Earth. Fuck that. 10 years later, now we're future self. This game's just about time travel. This game's actually written by someone who's even better than Quentin Tarantino. This is like Pulp Fiction, but a million times better. It's just, I'm sorry, future past selves dropping from the sky, causing time paradoxes and the world to collapse. I'd watch that film, but I don't need to, because I'm playing it, Call of Duty Ghosts. It should be called Call of Duty Time Ghosts. Hey, it's Riley. He was a human last time I saw him. Hey, it's Hesh. Hey, buddy. Oh, honey badger. That's an animal. What is it with this game and animals? I should report it to the animal people. Yep. Oh, I wonder if it's like real, like got puzzles and stuff, this game. I wonder if I can, like, you know, do a couple of things in this room, unlock a secret path that I can take. Maybe if I shoot this up a bit. Yeah. Oh. Oh. That just did a thing. That's exciting. Just wasted the whole clip, probably. Excuse me. Hey, we're in a... Oh, can I shoot the birds? Nope. Birds are bulletproof. This is the future realm that you are not looking forward to. Where birds are bulletproof. I'm sorry, but I didn't write the future. Infinity Ward wrote the future. And everything they say goes, so, you know. Sorry about that. Let's go. Hesh. Mesh. Flesh. Am I weirding you out yet? You should be weirded out. Hello, Riley. You gonna move, dog? I mean, you're the cover boy. And if I'm honest, you're not impressing me so far. You're just kind of jumping between animations, and it's kind of weirding me out, Riley. Oh, fuck you. I'm gonna go shoot some army men. Oh, but I can go up here. Doesn't that mean alternating path storylines? Like, what's this? Nothing. What's this? Nothing. Ah, the false illusion. Oh, look at that. My update file's done. We could play some multiplayer in a bit. I'm sure that'd be fun with a capital I'm light. In the future, every animal is bulletproof. You can only kill humans. People get so sensitive that they invented a thing that made everything that's not human bulletproof. I'm sorry, that's just how the future is. Once again, I did not write this future. John Future wrote it. Leader of Infinity Ward. Look, watch. See that? Nothing. I even saw blood that time, but none of them dropped. Blood and a bit of feathers, but no birds died. Sergeant, your area secure? Just about. Oh, it's Davis. Hello, Davis. Hello, Miller? Oh, Miller, you're probably gonna die. Let's go. Let's go to the fun realm. Dog? Hello, Dog Riley. Dog Smiley. Dog. Wah. Hesh. Hash. Brush. Fash. Scash. Cash. Oh, I wanted to. Riley, I wanted to. Move your. Get off my knife. Ugh. Fine, I'll just clear up. Let's just clear up for America, you know, because. They just leave everything for me to solve. It's like, hey, here's a gun. Go clear this thing out. Thanks for helping, Riley, you fucking dog. Yep, we did just engage the... We shot someone. I don't know who they were, but we shot them. Now they're dead. Let's shoot him. There we go. Shot. You are cancelled. Your life essence is gone. Dead. Finished. Oh, I can slide. Redeeming features. Ho-ho. I'm John America now. You are walking into my bullets. You are hurt. Get to cover. You don't get to live. I'm sorry. In this perfect future, the only things that can happen are America. And that's it. So you have to leave our future. Whoever you are. Los Angeles River, where fish the size of rivers fall from the sky. That's an actual measurement. Can I fall down that? That's called a time crack. That's what we call that. Time cracks are specifically designed so that you can't go anywhere off the beaten path. Because you fucked with time so much that it doesn't let you change your destiny anymore. You literally have to stick on the path because you fucked up time so much. It is literally the greatest of all stories. Oh, look, human males. I bet that I can kill all of them if I fired my gun fast enough. Please, no more of this. Did you not know that I'm bulletproof? They're just sitting there like, hey, did they get the, is that John Ghost guy? The guy who can eat bullets and just heal? He can just sit down and just shake it off. It's a quite impressive ability. Yep, you are correct, sirs. I am John Ghost. I know everything about COD. I've played COD before, so I'm going to win. I'm sorry, guys. I just know this to be true. So, we've already got to a stage where I'm literally sitting on the floor shooting a row of guys that I bet will keep respawning until I move up. Let's find out. Oh, but no, there's way too many of them for me to do that. I should have played Wolfenstein. Is that game the enemies explode when you shoot them? Reloading. Low ammo. Low Bramo. Wrecked? I joke, of course. I was not wrecked. Move out of my face hole, Miller. This scope seems preposterously big. Look, I win. You lost. See, this is actually a tactic developed in the 70s. It's called Shoot forward. So yeah, you know how it is. Ow! Alright then. Right. Let's shoot guns. See that? I just killed that American. Every American is now dead. I mean, no, wait, we're the Americans. I apologize. Wait, whose upstairs are you living in? I have literally just killed every American. Nope, not Americans. Someone else. Someone that isn't American. Oh, I have to shoot helicopters. Okay. He just dropped everyone. That's it. I've just won the battle. I just won the war. You are hurt. Get to cover. It's good that in the future you can just see these things on your screens. Use the guided missiles. What chopper? The one I've already blown up? Reloading. Knobs. Oh look, a heli shot. Do you see that? That was just a scare tactic. I meant to miss. See that? See, I actually did hit him. See? Told you. I'm just the best at shooting guns. There we go. We win. Oh, I got achievement trophies. That's what we like to see. See? Just fire one rocket and they all die. See? The bridge just explodes. That's, Logan. John Logan. John Ghost Logan. Let me in. Dog, enter the car, or I'll stab you in your dog face. You don't have a dog face, you have a something face. I don't know, that joke could have gone somewhere, but I decided to stick it in the kitchen. So it can't leave, because our kitchen has metal bars. Good job, we did it. John Ghost is the hero. 20 minutes later. See? Time. What did I tell you? This game is all about time and the introduction of time. Oh, look. It's Riley Ghost, the dog. The doggiest dog you will ever see. Except for the fact that because he'll go soon. He'll bugger off. Don't bark at people. They'll start shooting at you. Hey, you know that part of the advertising campaign where they were like, and you're a ghost squad and there's not many of you and you'll be doing all the sneaking tactics? That sure looked like a lot of people. But hey. Oh, we're playing Find the Old Man. That's my favourite sports game. I win. Do I get a prize? Look at these human males using keyboards. Like, they... He's just pressing the top of the keyboard. He's not actually pressing the keys. You're a bit close to that screen. You're going to get eye death. You don't want eye death. Oh, Jesus. Don't look at me, young. Young one. Taylor. DeFields. Jackson. Get off that iPad, please. Stop playing games on your iPad. Private Harris. You are literally pressing the nothing. You are not typing on the keyboard.
I'm surrounded by amateurs.
American flag, God bless. More murines? More murines. The only color I've seen so far that isn't gray or brown is red, white, and blue. I literally bleed red, white, and blue. That's how American John Ghost is. Yo. There's a camera. It's a Cano X HD. Greetings, America. I am John Ghost, and I'm your savior. There we go. Just stole his laptop. I held a button, I held square and stole your laptop. That's just how future pickpocketing goes. You just hold square and you steal everything you'll ever want and need. Somewhere you know better than anyone. Hey look, so much for next gen. This looks like it does on PS3. Please tell me why this is next gen. Ugh. Oh, more trophies. Someone's dropping the paint on the canvas. Shit's going down, and it's like, great. You know what, I'm just going to do one more mission, then I'm going to bugger off this, because, you know, I'm aware it's late, so, you know. One more. Then maybe another time we'll do some multiplayer. Maybe. It's not that fun. It's literally you just sprint around, shoot dudes, get killed, etc. Repeat. But yeah. John Ghost. Oh. What's going on here? Sorry, that's the end of the game. The game's broken. I have become a camera. I've been reincarnated as a camera. That's how badly I've fucked with time. I just, you know. This is games really in depth. You fuck with time too much and time comes to get you. It tells you to stop. Do you like those numbers that press L1 for attack? Hey, I just killed him. See that? I just killed everyone. Clear. It's a third group in 20 miles. Thanks, dog. Third group in 20 miles. So we're literally just going on a murder hunt. That's very American of you. If any of you one people are American, I apologize. But, you know. I was saying nice things about America earlier, I think. Probably not. Hey, look at that. It's the third level and we're already reusing levels. Isn't that exciting? Hey, look. There's those bulletproof birds again. See, I've told you. This game is the most advanced story you ever see. I bet if I wrote a COD game, no one would buy it. Except me, because I love myself so much. Oh dear. Well, sucks to be that guy. Hey look, cars. Here in my car. Can I drive this car? Nope. Okay. Can I jump that car? Nope. Can't go that way, clearly. John Dog. Sync up with Riley. Is this some kind of, like, avatar thing? Oh. Let's do some dog activities. How do I kill? Oh, look, I just... Wait, what? And that's how linear this game is. You do one thing wrong and that's it. You're dead. Game over. You're not allowed to play this game how you want to play it. You want to be the dog? You've got to do it exactly how we tell you to be the dog. This is the future of video games, I'm sorry. I'm sorry if that's too real for you. Where'd the other one go? See if you can get his attention. There is a bot. Ooh. Now I'm a reverse dog. I'm gonna do some crazy parkour, except I'm not. Cancelled. Straight through that wooden fence. You don't need your face. Oh, look. They got us. He's yours. Wait, is he a relation of yours? Well, I hate to break it to you, but he's just been assassinated. Dog eat dog world. Did you get it? I'm joking, you can't hear me. This is a computer screen. There you go. We probably won't use the dog ever again. Welcome to Call of Duty. Stack up. Oh, and this is the other thing COD does great. Slow motion. Watch this. Look, the dog's a grenade. Did you know that? Look at this. There we go. The dog's a grenade. He just blows up doors. I don't know who he's shooting at. There is literally a dog. And that is it. Friendly fire will not be tell- See? No fun allowed. You do anything out of the ordinary, that's it. No fun. No fun for you, sir. Now, can you see why all the children love this game? Why millions of people buy this game? Because it doesn't let you have fun, that's why. It's for those people who sit and just eat the same snack over and over again. You want that snack. You don't like being given freedom. Essentially. So I had to kill those two. If I tried to shoot anyone else, it probably would have failed the mission. Yeah, if you're not given guidance, if the game doesn't hold your hand, some people actually spontaneously combust. I bet you didn't know that. But yeah, that's why people play this game. Press L1 for dog attack. Go attack the dog. Yep, you did it. You threw a grenade. Good job. Look, you just killed everyone for me. It's like I don't even have to play this game. But I do have my quickscope sniper now, so I can get some insane quickscope kills. What's this? Whoa. So quickscope. Yep. I've got the best abilities. Sign me up for Optic Clan straight away, because I'm MLG. You don't even realize. Look, I just pressed a button and now the dog is attacking. See? That's the future. See this? Look. He doesn't even know where to look and now he's dead. That's what you get for being programmed, but terribly. Ah. I win. They shouldn't be standing up there. Can they not see the radiation signs? I bet if I was able to get up there, which I bet I'm not, it wouldn't even let me pass that because it'd claim I died of radiation poisoning or some bullshit. Let's find out. Hey, look at that. I'm dying because I'm trying to slightly go off the track. Are you having fun yet? Because I know I'm not. Can I shoot this and... Oh, for God's... When does explosion happen? There it is. Oh, there's a dog. Just like our dog. Kill him, please. Oh, nope, just like that, dead. Sorry, did you want to have fun? My mistake. You didn't buy this game to have fun. Okay, I've drawn the having fun joke into the floor a bit. The dog is now asleep. Let's talk more about time. Well, originally designed for this gun was that it'd shoot time bullets, that when they'd hit an enemy, they'd stop existing. They'd be dropped earlier in the level, so your early self could kill them. But you didn't know that. But, you know, you've done with your early self, so, you know. If they do overwhelm your early self, you'll suddenly just stop existing, and it'll be like, listen, your performance in the past meant that you didn't survive when you sent the enemies back in the past. And I'm not even joking. That is what we're looking forward to. Well, you know. We almost had. Almost in our grasp. I feel like I could use this game to just, instead of actually talking about the game, I could just talk about concepts and ideas I've got for upcoming things and stuff. Sorry, I'm having fun again. The dreaded F word is being used again, and I'm not talking about fuck. You're dead. Because guns do that to people. Look at this. Can't even use the toilet.
Viking 1, we're getting reports of large enemy movement just ahead of you.
Can I steal this laptop? There we go. Laptop stolen. I'm a thief.
Let's move.
Yep, let's move. Can we just leap? Good shot, mate. Look, I'm gonna walk at you and shoot you. Oh! I don't know what you were swinging at, mate, but it wasn't me. Thanks, brain, for literally being so advanced that you're displaying messages telling me I'm being shot. We've evolved so much in, however, you didn't need to do that. There are perfectly good stairs here. In fact, I'm going to shoot you for that. There you go. There you go. That's all you... Oh, that bullet did... Oh, here we go. Reloading. Oh, did you hear that? That's time collapsing us again.
Looks like they went this way.
Okay, let's go through this tunnel. Maybe this will be like a grim moment where it's like, oh, this... Oh! Oh, look, let's take it out. Oh, here they come. Let's get them. Okay. Oh, right, okay. So, game, is that a cheeky way of telling me that I'm not allowed to try and take out the truck? Because I think it is. Come on, game, be honest with me. Yep. Nope. I'll try that one more time, and then I'll assume that the game doesn't want me to, you know, do that. Tracks are fresh. Tracks are fresh. You're fresh as well, Smash. Fresh Hesh. I'll call you Fresh Hesh from now on. Let's wait for it to pass a bit, and then shoot it. Dog, you are walking into bullets. You're going to die if you do that. Yep. Basically, it's the game's way of saying we don't want you to try and take it. You have to do this. I thought I'd spend the whole game talking about how racist America is. But, you know, not all of America, just how they're portrayed in this. How everyone else is portrayed in this. I apologize for saying that once again for that one American viewer who thinks I'm a disgusting limey and should... Quite frankly, it's very rude and I'm going to report you to the British police. Mm-hmm, it's true. Sorry. See this? There we go. Now I've done what the game's told me to do. Now I can just keep running, but I'm allowed to shoot these people, I bet.
We're spotted! Take them out!
Yep, let's go. Oh, sorry, nope, still not allowed to have fun. Oh my god.
Tracks are fresh. Looks like they went this way.
This is a good example of how to not make a video game, but still have an amazing budget to do it. Look, how did he not see me? I'm out in the open. Look, I'm here. How could he not see me? Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, ghosts. There are no ghosts in this game. There's no time.
Hang on.
I don't have time for you, game.
Straggler on the right. 2 o'clock. Take him out.
There we go. Good kill. Good kill. See? I have to take out the people he's telling me to kill. I'm an army man too. I know tactics.
Jackpot.
Oh, sorry, no, you're not allowed to go back there. Nope, even though there's nothing blocking you.
Sync on Riley.
What? Sync on Riley? Why would there be a sync there? Just use my iPad game. Let's play Kill the Humans. Oh, wait, nope, sorry, I'm not playing right now. Okay, now I'm playing. Hey, look, there's a stealth segment where you stealth as a dog. Because in the future, you can control dogs through computers.
You alerted one of the guards.
I alerted one of the guards because I'm a dog and I naturally bark sometimes. It says press L1 for attack, but I pressed R1 and it attacked anyway. Cool. Have you ever seen a stealth dog? They're like the best versions of dogs. Let's see, let's do it again. L1 for attack. I pressed R2 that time. And he still attacked. Fun.
Okay,
this dog's so stealthy. Let's see if L2 works.
Let's find out what's going on here.
Yep, L2 also works as a kill button. Where am I going? I wonder if
stay out of sight.
Oh. You alerted that one guard because no one else heard the dog bark. See this? I am the stealthiest dog you've ever seen. Sir, that was a wall. I don't think enemies appear out of walls. I know it's a shitty game, but I don't think enemies spawn from walls. I'm gonna be honest. I'm just eating every person. Oh. Okay. How far back's it putting me?
Okay, we're in.
Wow.
Let's find out what's going on here.
Fuck you. And a fuck you.
Nice.
It's not their fault, to be fair. America shouldn't have been so giant lasery about all this. I literally see no reason for this plot to take place. Oh, wow. They're unobservant. Good thing there's convenient pipes here for me to be stealthy. Thank God for stealth pipes, otherwise I would have cried by now. What? Oh, they've found a dead man. No shit.
Zoom in. Let's see what's going on.
Oh, it's...
You see that guy's mask?
So nice you could join us. What's
matter? Hey. Did you get it? He made a joke because he's a member of the Ghosts. How funny. He's gonna shoot him. In the future, bullets don't exist. I'm sorry to break this to you. If you planned on purchasing bullets in your future, then you're mistaken, because bullets aren't real. Only dogs are real. It's the only form of killing allowed in the future. As you can see, they kidnapped an American, and because they couldn't have their own bad guy. They had to have an American bad guy. The Riley Point. Do you get it? Because the dog's called Riley. I have a computer specifically Someone programmed this computer to have a circle that glows red when the dog's in killing range. Isn't that beautiful? Hey, look, it's blue, humans. Who are they? Is that me? But I'm controlling the dog. That doesn't make sense. Wait, was that me? Oh, that was me.
Don't start the party without us.
That doesn't make sense. Nothing that just happened makes sense.
Riley, slow down.
I mean, you're a witness to this, so you can see how shitty this is being. Yep, I have to fall. I have to slide because you're not allowed to walk around and take in the environment. The dog is being illuminated. What's the problem, Riley? Oh, don't worry, problem solved. Oh. There's wolves among us. I have to press square. This is boring. There we go. Riley is the best. He's better than wolves. Oh, no. This game became murder the dogs. Oh, I'm sure we're going to die from this. There you go. You did not shoot that dog. The dog, you missed the dog. The wolf. The wolf is still alive. Thank you, man with skull mask. I will immediately trust you because you're wearing skull masks.
I believe you have something for me. We came across some feds moving a guy at Firebase Charlie. You want yours?
Yeah. Ajax. Alright, we don't have a lot of time.
The only black member of their team was kidnapped.
Understood?
We haven't even seen him in action. We're just seeing him kidnapped. Isn't that a shame? You see what I'm starting? You're starting to pick up the vibe. Firebase Charlie. Well, Base Charlie, I'm sure he did a good job. You don't need to fire him. Oh, of course, because I'm not allowed to. The gun is glued to my hand because. Nope, can't go through because, you know, that's just the law. I'm not allowed. What the fuck is this? I want one of them. This does not... Good job, you just melted that guy's face. As you can see, there is nothing stealthy about what we're doing. You, sir, are cancelled. You, sir, are cancelled. Let's do a fire sale. Do you get it? Because I'm shooting them. You're dead. You can have one of them, sir. Oh, wait, I forgot the dog's a thing I can do. Dog, kill that man who's basically dead. Good job, dog. You barked at him and he died. You make me proud to be an American. An American human male man. I'm a male man. Sorry, but you lost. So if I switch to his gun, this is a gun where you stuff a thing in the front and people die. Oh, at least I guess it's not horror. I mean, as funny as people found the horror, I'm not in the mood for freaking myself out two nights in a row. Maybe tomorrow, eh? That's it. Oh, nope, the dog can do parkour. Great. We have a parkour dog core. How did you get there? There is no way you got there. Oh, look, it's a field. That is not what their baseball field looks like. I should never have been there. I'm pretty sure it said it was San Diego anyway. It might not be. I may be lying. You can go back and confirm it, but I'm sure no one wants to. So, we did it. We performed ghost surgery. Actually, I'll show you the beginning of this level, and I'll just show you how beautiful this is. Just how stealthy these men are. They're just the masters of stealth. This guy could be saying something important, but I've lost any will to care. And someone dared to go against them. Someone dared to be a human male. I don't know why I said that. That doesn't make sense. Ajax, more like dead, struck down. Here we go. As you can see, we had time to set up. Oh, it is San Diego, but this is not what their stadium looks like. So we had time to set up a remote sniper. Did you see that? Did you see us set up that remote sniper that we had? Did you see that remote sniper we owned? Mm-hmm. I saw it too. Clearly, that one of them was the dog was carrying it on his back. Clearly, what am I looking for right now? Look around the press box. The press box. He's not on the left side. I bet if I wait long enough, it'll literally just go fucker. Just look there. Zoom in. He'll be like, oh. Right there. Zoom in. That's it. That's our boy. He was waiting for me to zoom in on him before he started punching him. I'll save you. Oh, you've got a sense of humor. The man with the glitching gun's gonna hit you. We should go now. We're going in there. What about Becca? Why do you think you're here? So, our stealth team just had a remote sniper.
Convoy incoming.
Like, did you see us bring this? Grenade launcher. Did you see us have a grenade launcher? Mark the convoy with explosives. Which convoy? You're marked. You're marked. You're marked. You're marked. You're marked. You're marked.
Convoy clear. Let's move.
Great. I just had the most fun. It's like shooting people, but without the dying. Do you remember the time we killed these men? Because I sure as shit don't. Let's open the glowing door. Go in, you Riley fuck. Watch and learn, kid. I'll show you how to be a true stealth master. How, you ask? We're going to drive a truck through the front door. We are literally the stealth masters. You're not allowed to question the ghosts. Everything they do is true. Look, I can just go. I did it. It doesn't even matter that I missed most of the trucks. That literally doesn't matter. There we go. See, things are now just exploding. Yep, see that? I planted 6 bombs. There was way more than 6 explosions. See that fire? Realistic 2007 fire. Do you remember that time I planted the bombs on every single car? Because I don't. There we go. Stealth masters. And the dog just jumped out the front door. I think that's about as much bullshit as I can take for the evening. So, I hope you enjoyed this piece of fucking stupid... I don't like this game. I do not like this game. I mean, I can finish the... I mean, I'm quite bad when it comes to finishing things, because I used to do Let's Plays and I'd literally get every time two episodes and then I'd just stop doing them because I couldn't be arsed. I might actually finish this, but stream the whole game, because that's the only way that I can encourage myself to beat this game is by streaming it. Maybe I'll do it a different time, so it's better for everyone and they're not half asleep. So apologise for that. You can go to sleep now. But you'll probably just be scared of terrible, shitty games and how shitty they are. Isn't that fun? I know I had fun, even though I just said I didn't. Snake's in the top corner. Metal Gear is the best game. Have a good one. Bye-bye.